mission specialist Sultan AlNeyadi aboard the Crew Dragon Endeavour, embarking on the first long-duration space flight by an Emirati astronaut.
3, 2, 1, engines full power, and liftoff. Go Dragon, go power.
Dr. Sultan was one of the remarkable students in my journey as a teacher over 30 years. Dr. Sultan's journey will not only inspire young people into STEM, but even current PhD students, even his peers, they look up to him and say, look, sky is the limit, literally.
Throughout my academic life in Griffith University, I made so many friends that are now helping humanity to live better. To all my fellow alumni, and as a representative of Griffith University and Space Frontier, I would like to say thank you for everything that you do, and thank you for the outstanding International Alumnus Award.
He got the opportunity to be part of NASA's mission to be in space, to observe and reflect, and to see how he could use his expertise and connect it for the betterment of the people.